New tonight, a man has died following a shooting in the Park Hill neighborhood. It happened last night. According to LMPD, the shooting happened around 9 on St. Louis Avenue, just off of Dixie Highway. The man found there was taken to the hospital, where he later died. His name has not yet been released. This makes 170 homicides in the metro so far this year.